music has to be expression. Also this feeling of joy, like just feeling joy because you hear something that you like. Even if that music is a sad song or a melancholic song, you feel joy by hearing it. And this is something that I'm really trying to achieve.
And that was number 246.